guys, how's it going? Welcome to my Virgin Kitchen. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a steak and cheese sub. It is amazing. It's not a Philly steak and cheese sub, or it could be resembled it, but I know that you know how you've sworn in you've got to be to make one of those, but this is my best go at it. And as you'll see, that's my second attempt. I've got another one out there spare, and it's amazing. It tastes so good. I actually did it to music because I'm going to a wedding tonight and I love dancing, and you know, I just thought I'd try and get all excited, you know. I'm one of those people that will go up and dance whether you know, you're drunk or sober, and probably dance with your grandma, so watch out for that. So that is what it looks like. It's really easy. I was inspired by it because I spent a few summers in America, and they got this big train station. I think it's called Central Station, right in the centre. Oh, hi to my American mum, Cindy, by the way. Hello. Hence the Boston cap, by the way, and the Red Sox. You like that? I don't know. So they had this guy who just made these steak and cheese subs when I was there because I went travelling and stuff. And they were the best things I've ever tasted. And I thought, well, I'm going to make it and I'm going to have a go one day. And this is how I got on. Did the video to music, so I hope you find it interesting, and see what it turns out like in a bit. Cheers!
Yeah. cage.